guys, it's Erica. We're going to be checking out XG tape number 3B. You could say the B-side of this new XG tape. This is Nothing, which I think is originally a Nori B, which is crazy. Never thought I'd say that ever, especially on this channel. But this is going to be Juden and Coconut. So I'm really, really excited to be checking this out. I really like what they did with 2Tens, with Maya and Harvey. So yes, and again, I know that Girl Gang just came out, but yeah, I will eventually get around to that reaction. Girl, we are behind. So yeah, you know what it like out. Oh yeah, I know this beat. On top of a car. Homeboy, we came to party. God's favorite, like you know it. When we're rapping about it, we can back it up, but you don't want the rest of my girls to start acting up. They don't. What you gonna do? What you trying to do? What you gonna do? What you trying to do? Still young in the bars, nothing under 16. They said, oh, to float the bootleg and mixtapes. That's a great lyrical transition to Coconut. Oh, my phone. What you going to do, boy? We came to party. God's favorite, like an ore. When we're rapping about it, we can back it up, but you don't. The bars are way too crazy. They're way too crazy. What you gonna do? What you trying to do? What you gonna do? What you trying to do? I speak trilingual. That's a special delivery. Articulate, triple three. That's a crazy bar. That was way too crazy. That's good. That was crazy. That was insane. That was absolutely insane. Yeah, that was craziness. I think if I had to pick a favorite, I think I'm gonna lean towards this one more. I think the bars were just, I mean, the bars are crazy in both of the songs, but I don't know, this one just had more attack power. I feel like they're it may have been just like equal, you know, because they were both verse and the hook twice. So I think they're both equal in how they did it, and it may have like the equal amount of bars in it, but I just feel like, I don't know, this one felt shorter, but it was much more of an attack, you know what I mean? Like, it just, that was just crazy and stuff. And you also kind of like how 2Tens had a lot back and forth with Maya and Harvey. This one also had a little bit of back and forth with Juden and Coconut. And that was crazy. That was insane. There's not like a lot of artists these days that are really even in like the mainstream West, who's making bars like this? Like, who is making bars like this? Who's getting the flows like this? Who's bringing the cadence? Who is like checking off all the things you need in like a really sick, dope rap track? You know what I mean? Like, I feel like nobody's doing that these days. Like, I mean, Kendrick, maybe the only one. Like, I don't know who really is. Who really is? I'm not positive. But yeah, what they're doing, they're crazy. The rap skills, crazy. The bar is insane. The everything's absolutely insane. Yeah, I mean, once the West, because I feel like XG is really popular in like K-pop stan culture, because it's kind of like they'll go on to Korean music shows and do all this other stuff, so they're popular within our realm. Once they start going into more mainstream America type thing, it's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be unstoppable. Like, I need them to be into the bigger discussions of everything, because it's crazy. It's crazy. So we gotta hype our girls up. We gotta hype them up, because like, again, once they step into that world, it's gonna be unstoppable. You cannot come in with all this skill, with all this talent, and it just not get to a certain level. You know what I mean? So that was crazy. That was insane. Go to put your thoughts in the comments down below what you thought about XG tape number 3B, Nothing, with Judy and Coconut. Your thoughts, comments down below. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. If you liked me and you want to see more of my videos, go and hit that subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. Want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, or description down below, or at the end screen. Oh, and also threads. I made a threads. Who hasn't made a threads at this point? Yeah, and if you like gaming content, I started a gaming channel, it's called Erica Just Games. Currently finishing up The Last of Us Remastered, and then I'll be playing the Left Behind DLC, and then The Last of Us Part 2. Hope to see you over there. Share the video to your friends. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.